Walker, the Maw Walker. My loyalty is unwavering.
Maw Walker. Stop holding back. Let my forces crush Draven and his traitors.
Draven is not our threat. Their prince has fallen, and their rebellion is in shambles. Only the Accuser remains to issue orders.
The Accuser? She still holds a Harvester's medallion. How are we going to defeat her?
Now you know why we need this Moorwalker alive.
Sire Denathrius looks forward to me introducing you.
My children, I know the suffering you have endured. I fear further sacrifices must be made if Revendreth is to survive this crisis.
Begging my master's pardon, I humbly present the Maw Walker.
Ah! The mortal who escaped the inescapable prison. A living soul restoring hope to the realms eternal. Maw Walker, I am aware of your urgent request for anima. Under normal circumstances, I would of course oblige. Sadly, you arrive in the midst of a violent rebellion. Our resources are stretched perilously thin. This drought has left my people desperate, starving, and some even defiant. But if you were to aid our cause, then I could gratefully provide the aid you seek.
Have you come to pay your tithe? Do not underestimate the power of a little social influence.
You only need one weakness. To be vulnerable. You reek of sin.
It's a cool meal.
You would be easy to track.
Is it a bear? Vampire bear.
In the end, the Maw is inevitable for us all. War is a storm in the weather of conflict.
This is actually sucking. It's pretty cool. I will have it.
You have my ear. That will be all.
Okay.
Step forward, Moorwalker, and I shall bestow upon you a taste of the power that Revendreth can offer.
Okay.
Then, fear of Revendreth, attend and learn. This new is my guest, and should be accorded all rights and privileges therein. Lord Chamberlain, I hereby charge you with bringing an end to this failed rebellion. For this task, I lend you Prince Renifor's medallion, as well as the might of our dear friend, the Moorwalker. Bring the accuser to me, and her medallion shall be yours. The prince's is already promised to another faithful ally.
Your generosity is as vast as your wisdom, Master.
Your will be done.
Welcome to Revendreth. Decree of the Master. The accuser is to be imprisoned, and I shall assume control of the Halls of Atonement.
We reject your decree, your false claim to this seat, and the corrupt Master.
In your defiance, you reveal the vast pride within you, accuser. You are unworthy of your title, your privilege, and your power.
And you are unworthy of existence. Approach my halls, and I will prove it.
The bridge goes this way, right?
Yeah.
how easily the Defiant fall. Their souls have been hollowed by arrogance.
You are the most hollow of us all, Lord Chamberlain.
Space for Resto, right?
Too far.
Accuser, you sound scared.
This way. Really? What's a tame? Oh, these halls.
I will enjoy humbling you.
Okay, cool. You get to live.
Move out.
It's right here.
What? Inquisitors, hoard my sinstone and fly to safety among our people. I will deal with these intruders personally. So this is Denathrius' unwitting pawn? Your ignorance is not innocent. I will spare you this one time. Do not return.
Okay, let's return.
Do try to stay on your feet, Morwalker. You are embarrassing yourself, and by proxy, me. May I help you?
trust in the Master's plan.
I shall keep the Accuser busy. Find and destroy those Inquisitors!
You are the Maw. Sinstones are the most powerful and despised weapons in Revendreth. When everyone is running from their past, the worst thing that you can do is shove their faces in it. I will locate the Inquisitor. You find her Sinstone. Expropriate Temmel as well. He knows how to best exploit Sinstones.
I cannot allow you to take Temmel. You do not understand his power.
Thanks.
I surrender. Temmel, you must obey the Mawwalker.
But heed my warning, Mawwalker. Denathrius has lied to you.
Target.
cannot allow you to take Tevon. You do not understand his power.
Tevon,
you must obey the Maw-Walker now. But heed my warning, Maw-Walker. Denathrius has lied to you.
Let's get this over with, Master.
What's this?
I will not yield.
I have located the Inquisitor. You had better have her Sinstone. Pay attention. I will not repeat myself. Finally. I will locate the second Inquisitor Sinstone. Meet me back here.
It's a cuddly ride, isn't it?
I have located the next Sinstone. Have you dealt with Inquisitor Stellia?
Where is she? Down here, huh? Stairs, but it's blocked.
You dare accuse me? I have overcome every sin on that stone.
The ward around your sin stone weakens, Accuser. How long do you think until my underlings eliminate your second Inquisitor?
Side, so it's a Horcrux.
Out of my way! Inquisitor Wilhelm hid the pieces of his sin stone along the path above.
Lazy caretakers!
I will find the Inquisitor.
Is falling over.
So low. It's not the same day that was there before, is it?
Let's get this over with, Master! creatures. Always making messes.
Inquisitor Wilhelm is close, and you are slow.
Calm down.
You are late. Assemble the Sin Stone for you, Temmel.
So I can betray my friend with it. Gee, thanks.
Excellent. Where is he in this paper? Yes.
Sinstones is a dirty trick, mortal.
Protecting your sinstone have crumbled, accuser. Echelon, retrieve it for me immediately.
Can't click this, what is that?
dirty trick.
Pay attention. I will not repeat myself. Be gone, Temo.
With pleasure, Master.
Out of my way.